My name's Jeremy.
I'm Adam. And welcome to our grinder. There's a grinder.
Used for grinding and polishing hand tools, can be powered by electric motor.
Gotta use the grinder! Oh
and
yeah!
An adjustable barb and side handle for two handle object position. Can be used as a sander.
Sandwich!
So, in using a grinder, you always want to have your safety goggles on first. Start and make sure your area is cleaned off.
Grinders under unloaded condition range from 91 to 103 decibels. Be careful when using an angle grinder because they produce sparks when cutting ferrous metals. Also produce shreds cutting from metal materials. The blades themselves also may break while using, so be careful of that. Always wear full face shield and other protective clothing when using an angle grinder. Angle grinders should never be used without the guard or handle attached. All work should be securely clamped or held firmly in a vise.
Uses for the angle grinder are that it can be used for removing excess material from a piece. Any kind of discs that are used for various different materials and casts. Cut off discs like that one, for instance. Various grinding discs, grinding stones, sanding discs, and wire brush rolls. Launch rods, tools with it. It has large grounds to counter side forces generated during cutting. Unlike a power drill, where the force is actual. Widely used in metalworking and
just kind of a thing.
Commonly found in workshops, service garages, and all repair shops. There are a large variety of angle grinders to choose from. The most important factors in choosing the right grinder are the disc size and how powerful the motor is. Other factors include power source, pneumatic or electric, RPM, and hardware size. Disc size and power increase together. Common disc sizes for angle grinders in the USA include 4, 5, 5, 6, 7, and 9, and 12 inches. Discs for pneumatic grinders also come much smaller. Pneumatic grinders are generally used for lighter duty jobs or more required.
How to use the angle grinder? Step 1, put on the goggles. Step 2, read the instructions. Step 3, clamp the thing in the thing. Securely. Step 4, plug in the grinder. Step 5, firmly grasp it. Step 6, turn that boy on. Push it in! Step 7, grind it on the body of the wood. Step 8, unplug and put away the material.